Maine lobstermen are fighting back against the Monterey Bay Aquarium that redlisted the industry. Businesses and industry trade associations filed a federal lawsuit saying the aquarium made defamatory statements about fishing practices, which they claim mislead consumers. The lawsuit also challenges the data that shows Maine lobster fishing practices are responsible for harming North Atlantic right whales.